Head coach of the Wizards, please welcome back Scott Brooks.